service.
Players wanting to get to a get off with to a great start. Into the corner. Four.
Eight. Service over.
Great retrieval from Popoff. Keep the out. Alley's not particularly long, but pop off. And he seems to have utilized that experience. Attacking play so far. Gemke in the quarterfinal, and he nicked the first game. He's looking to do the same here. Gaining some momentum at the right time. Great defense by Victor. This is an important rally. Axelsen digging it out. Great defense from Popov. For the Frenchman. Great. In here. Here on the planet, Victor, and asking what element of his game is the strongest. Is it his attack or his defense? Having secured the opening game, fighting hard in this second game, hanging on. And there's a lot of nodding and approval and smiles in the Danish camp. The stick smash. Finding a winner. He hasn't had one for a little while. Sloppy play is not too far away and pop off is... Great defense by Victor. In the final. Great lift from the net cord. Set up a deciding game. Great defense from Popov. And again. High lift. Fantastic defense. Brilliant cross-court shot. Desperate to convert now. Smash of his own. This is a brilliant rally.
Service over.
This match at the net, but it may come into more use in this deciding game. And at the moment, they're cancelling each other out, and it's a fantastic semi-final here. Great defense by Acterson. stuck with. Great. Great defense. Pop off. Who's steamrolling away? He's only 3 points behind, but now he's 11 points behind. 11 match points. And there it is.